I think we need another basket. Good morning! So today is our last day in Tokyo. We're gonna fill up this box and send it back home. We have a lot of gifts from Oba-chan and Oji-chan. We're gonna go to the grocery store and just stock up on some goodies. And we're gonna be spending most of the day with Benji's family.
Ohayou gozaimasu.
Hey,
Eric, morning. Eric Mealtime, or better known as Eric Surf 6. We're gonna go do something really interesting today. We're gonna go to 7-Eleven.
How is that interesting?
We're in Japan. It's interesting.
It's very
interesting. They got real food, like healthy stuff.
Might be interesting for like Japanese viewers to see what we have in the States, because, I mean, do they have nachos here? Like a nacho machine? We got a nacho machine.
7-Eleven, let's do this.
I'm going right for this, okay? Yeah. Corn mayonnaise, corn Danish.
Yeah.
Don't knock it till you try it.
We got shoyu. We got curry, seafood.
That's nice if they put that in English,
right? Flavors, yeah. So many different types of iced coffee here. I think they love their coffee more than they love their energy drinks here. What do you think?
I think so too. Yeah, I'm just gonna go for the straight black.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Energy drinks aren't that big of a thing here yet.
Energy drinks that have been around for like, actually like 50 years, maybe even longer. $15 energy drink.
You know this one's gonna make you feel good. Cure that hangover. Benji, you need this?
No. Little rice balls with the seaweed on it, and in the middle is like something delicious, like this one, mayo shrimp, fish eggs.
It's nice to give you the picture on here, so if you can't read it, you can still kind
Before,
tell.
They didn't have this. This is like fish flakes.
Yeah, very foreigner friendly.
I think one of the most popular ones is right here, is little umeboshi.
Yeah, sour plum.
Sour plum. That's cool. Their little finger sandwiches are on a whole nother level. They cut the crust off. It's just like the best thing ever. Egg sandwiches are really popular here. One thing that people just assume about 7-Eleven in the States is the fact that it's unhealthy, right? Would you say that's probably pretty common?
Oh, totally. Junk food.
There's legit like full meals that I think are wholesome and I think somewhat healthy, and I'm gonna show you what I mean. They separate the noodles from the ingredients so nothing gets soggy, so that you can drop this in and have like a legit meal. And this is like a cold noodle dish called, I think, kiyasuchuka.
You pour that into a bowl and the salad is ready.
Boom, salad. And their salad dressing is on a whole nother level here too. They're boiled eggs, no black ring of death. Okay, you guys, this is like a legit boiled egg. Oh. Fermented soybeans, a rotten piece of soybean. Of course, they got tons of poke here. They love their Kit Kats. Look, you got the big ones, regular ones, green tea, matcha ones. Their donuts, amazing. The soft serve ice cream in a little container, along with all these delicious ice creams. That's like a grape push pop. A little sundae with frozen strawberries in it. Deep fried food here is good. Fried chicken, legit.
This is the first time I've ever seen a hotel provide a hair tie. I was just thinking, ugh, I wish I brought extra hair ties because mine just broke on me and I had to do the ghetto, like tie it up, and it has that thing sticking out. This is not cute. And look at all the free stuff. What's in our hotel drawer? A shower cap with a hair tie. Awesome, I wish all hotels did this. A shaving cream and a shaver. A hairbrush, and there's also a hair comb which I've been using. Oh, another hair comb. They put two in here. Oh, I see, every time they do a check, they replenish it. And they gave us two toothbrushes. And they're different colors. There's a black one and a white one. A nail file, sewing kit. Oh my gosh, there's Huh? Oh, I was so confused. I thought there were little scissors in here, but it's actually a blade. That's very handy, Dad. And then, of course, soap and lotion. So cool. You know, I'm just gonna pack all this. Why not?
Just ate all that food. All that food that we just vlogged about. I'm gonna put that up on Benjamin TV. Maybe by the time you guys see this, I'll have the video up. You guys can check out Eric's channel. We'll put that in the link.
Oh, cheers, thanks, man.
Below, but it's time for me to get going. I actually have to buy a whole bunch of snacks for my family. I'm back home, so check it out.
And throw away our garbage from 7-Eleven.
Yeah. And maybe get a napkin, because we totally did not have a napkin. I'm full.
Forgot napkins.
No. That's not the way how you talk to mama. Say mama.
Mama.
Can I watch on your phone? Please? That's how you do it, okay? Next time?
Next time?
What did you do to Mia?
I slapped Mia like that.
You slap her face like that?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, you don't do that, okay? You don't hit anyone. That's a no-no. Wanna
see magic trick?
Wow, so good. First Fuji apple in Tokyo. Right when we walked in, Obachan's already giving us food.
And she put our towels in the freezer so it'd be nice and cool.
Oh, so sweet.
And then look, we got green tea. It's like a restaurant here.
Beef stir fry. I believe this is daikon. I'm not sure what this one is. Like a rice. Maybe there's bean inside.
Really luxurious peach. It's from Isetan.
Mmm. Wow.
There's.
Mmm.
Even my cousin likes it too.
They have their own Bobby.
What is that?
The local grocery store. Here's a little tempura station where you could just fill up your bag. What is that? I'm assuming that's either mochi or fish balls. Little candies. I think these are soda candies. They're hard, so I'm not gonna get these for the girls. But, oh! The little chocolates. I'm not sure. Oh, these are gummies. Reina said this one is the best. The seafood cup of noodles. So we'll grab a few of these. I know my mom loves cup of noodles. They even have the mini ones. How cute. It's like a dollar. These are those candies that you see on YouTube. Oh my gosh. Juliana loves this. You know, we've got this at Wajimaya though. The chocolate mushrooms that you can make yourself. This is cute little gummy pizzas. I think we need another basket. These are little potato chips, but they're like sticks, potato sticks. What are these flavors? This one looks like it's potato and carrot, potato and cheese. And this is a fancy one, bacon wrapped asparagus. Wow. I feel like I need to try that.
This is what life was made of.
Oh.
The best.
Yeah, we can't ship that, unfortunately. But why don't you have that for the rest of your trip?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
This is our box of cereal. You see how tiny this is? I think we have enough. There's a 100 yen store down here. It's also the dollar store. I'm sorry, I have to give in because even though these are just 100 yen, like it's still good quality. Like the bands aren't too thick. And these ones are my favorite. Just checked out and I didn't realize they do cash only. So I'm like sitting there scrambling for cash. Luckily, I had some in my bag. The cute little garbage truck. We're watching Benji's video with Eric. It's hilarious.
Maybe we'll get it up by the time.
Will you be done by then?
Yeah, I think I should.
I don't know, it's kind of up in the air if he'll be done by then, but it looks really. Oh my god, what is he doing? He's crazy.
Okay, you're okay. Can I sit there?
Yeah,
it's in the sink. You want to be careful?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna watch you. It's your turn. You know, Mia, you can even do it without being pushed. One, two, three, go!
Okay, go!
See? Oh, it's cold. It's chilly out here. Go! You're done? Okay.
You ready, Sagal? I might help you. You ready? You'll help me.
Oh! No, don't do that. You're gonna hurt.
You follow me.
There's an Adidas store around here.
We're gonna go to our very first beer garden in the department store.
It's Satomi's first time also.
It is chaos in the beauty department. I think everybody's getting makeovers done for their dinner tonight.
There's Mac and Nars. Oh, it's Nars. There's Mac.
Go to this for like 3 years.
Yeah. This is so what?
Cool. Really is a garden.
Crazy to think that this is in a mall. On the rooftop of a mall. Oh my gosh, little twins. So cute.
This is so thoughtful. They provide blankets if you wanted to set it on the lawn.
Look at this. One, two, three, four, five traffic guards. This is probably one of the busiest streets, though. This is like in the middle of Shinjuku. Oh!
The cutest picture of baby Benji with Opa-chan. Ah, oh, so
and
cute!
My mother is so young.
The twins really do look like you.
I know. Whoa.
Almost then.
Gonna end our night here. We just had dinner with the family. It was awesome. I wish I could record your guys' conversations. It was
Why?
So fun. Just like you guys talk. I don't know. It was so cute.
I know.
Sad times right now because we're leaving Tokyo. These past 3 days just flew by. So, you know, I don't really have much to pack. This was all I brought. And then all of the gifts that we're bringing back is going in that box. And we still actually have quite a bit of room. Benji's at Uniqlo right now, stocking up on his basics. You know Benji, he's not really like all about fashion. He just likes basics. And that's what Uniqlo sells. So I think he's just getting a bunch of underwear and shirts, plain shirts. We actually needed to fill this box too because we can't have all this room with all of our stuff. I think there's some ceramic in here as well, but it's like wrapped around clothes and stuff. So, and I think they close at 11 or something. They're open pretty late. Oh snap, it's Sunday though. I don't know about Sunday. Oh my gosh, I hope he didn't walk all the way there for nothing. I think Don't Get Hot is 24/7. And we haven't bought anything from there. I mean, not that we need anything, but that's a great place for gifts. We have a busy travel day tomorrow. So, we will see you guys tomorrow. Bye.